Like 100 yards out. So much glare with that sun now. That's what's gonna be tricky, even if he pops back up. If he pops back up, he's right there. He's super close. Wow. I might need to wind my line and he might run back. Let me move my line. I don't want him on the line. I don't want him on the line.
Oh man!
Yeah. We have a whale out here. Let's see. Let's see if we can get a shot. Turned around on us.
Maybe he likes the audience.
He turned around. He was swimming that way. I expect him to be like a big old bus, like he wouldn't be able to turn around quick. I wouldn't think he could turn around that quick. You're right. He probably is a couple. Well, I just wound mine up. I want to try to get a shot of this.
Yeah, 2 hours down the road.
We got a couple.
There he is out there.
We can stand right there and help him do it. For free. Hey! Oh, my God, that is such a treat tonight.
You getting a bite on this one over here on the other side of me.
Yeah, yeah. I think they're after those whiteies.
Which is surprising. I guess they must be in here thicker than we know.
Yeah, I believe it's more than one or two. I think it's a lot.
When he breached right here,
right,
there was a whole bunch of
bait fish,
whatever it was.
I'm gonna try to get him come up with it, just with his come up one time. Mm-hmm. Catch him like doing that whole feed thing with the head straight up. Ah, he moved on.
Man,
that would have been a good one too. That would have been a good one. So he should come up like a little further down next time.
Man,
it's more than one of them. It's like two of them at least.
Did you get it?
I don't know.
Wow.
Alright, give me one good one.
Double back. Right
there. It's
right there. I'm surprised they're as agile as they are. I wouldn't expect them to like come one way and then the next time up the other way. Back over there.